best friend had a little situation at the end of our senior year. And like a shot, she and Mitchell got married that summer. Mitchell's out every night being a heavy metal drummer. They've got a little cute house on a little cute street with a crucifix on the door. And Mitchell's got a job at a record store in the mall. Just the typical facts of a typical life of a child on the Eastern Shore. Got a room, got a cat, and got 20 pounds thinner. Met a guy in a class I was taking with some very well placed tattoos. He wouldn't leave me alone as I went with him to dinner. Gave up my life for the better part of a year. So I'm starting to think that this maybe might work, and the second it entered my head, needed to take some time off and focus on his career. He blew me off with a heart felt letter. I thought I could do better than that. Figuring my senses. When we get to my house, take a look at that town, take a look at how far we've come. I will never go back, never look back anymore. And it feels like your life is way to my side, and will keep me there from now on. Think about what you wanted, think about what could